Hello, my name's Guy Garvey. I'm the lead singer of Elbow. This is a performance of a song called Jesus is a Rochdale Girl, which is on our next album, our forthcoming album, Build the Rocket Boys! Exclamation mark. The song is a list of things that were important to me or things that have remained in my memory from being 20. It was an exciting time. I was already in the band and had been for a few years at that point, but it was around that time that I realised I wanted to do it for life, and that the band wanted to as well, I suppose. And I got more interested in songwriting than I did in performing, I guess, at that age. So it's a list of what was important to us all, really. In particular, a girl from Rochdale who used to bring me food and money when I was skint, because she loved me. And so, yeah, here's the performance. I really hope you like it, and I really hope you enjoy the album. Thank you.
I have a drop leaf window with cats and broken yards, sunflowers and paint cans, stolen shopping carts, and nothing to be proud of, and nothing to regret. All of that to make us yet. All of that to make us yet. A single heartbreak, I celebrate and mourn. A single shining sister, and all the tricks of dawn. A single yellow duvet, a single switch to flick, and a thousand boxes yet to tick. And a thousand boxes yet to tick. And Jesus is a Rochdale girl, 45 CDs, got a house that you can smoke in, so all my friends found me, and they found me full of myself, and bloody minded will, and as yet a box to fill. Shared a box